She went a bit so beauty the first. You sit back in the side to a baby you press. That's the beach I survived to. And I lost the time to find you. You know the beach place when it's time to. My heart's dictionary to find you. It's love and happiness. Shoot me in your car, try to practice after this. Time we committed, love it was real good. Had to be my leader around it, still feel good. Sex and no keep you. That's my reflection, I'm like, I'ma need you. And whatever's right, I'ma beat you. Yo, I tell you the rest when I say it. Yeah, sing it, y'all. Yo, I tell you the rest when I see you. Took a thigh, took a thigh, took a nigga to die. Yo, I tell you the rest when I see you. Took a thigh, took a thigh, took a nigga to die. Yo, I tell you the rest when I see you. Took a thigh, took a thigh, took a nigga to die. Yo, I tell you the rest when I see you. Peace. I just want y'all to know, I came here initially because of what happened in Ferguson, and I got to meet with some brothers. One of the brothers is a city councilman from here named Robert Bobby. Another brother named Kendrick and his whole unit, the Mighty 13.
Yeah.
These brothers, including the support of the sisters too, been doing a lot of work to create change. Because our lives are valuable. That's each right. And every one of our lives are valuable.
Right.
We children of God. We are children of the Most High.
That's right.
And everything we do counts. So if we put our energy towards this change and the positive things, then the change is here. But we just gotta move together. But it starts with us. It starts with the individual saying, man, I'm gonna every day put my energy towards something positive, towards something increasing myself, moving closer to God and doing my purpose. And then when you're doing that for yourself, it starts affecting your family. Your family starts feeling you and seeing what you're doing. And your homies start seeing you and feeling it. And that affects the community. Because you're planting seeds that go out in the community. And the community is what changed the world. And we do it on every level. We do it in our homes. We start with God first and our spirituality and ourselves. But we also